you're more exposed solo. But I find that sometimes that challenge will bring out this other side of you. And you learn to adjust when a string breaks or your guitar just goes out in front of 500 people. You know, what do? You learn to be a comedian sometimes. And there's a lot going on between sound and instruments and the songwriters, band performers. I think they become some of the most memorable things too sometimes.